Namaste, dear children.
Today, December 30th, the birth anniversary of Dr. K.M. Munshi, the founder of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan. Dr. K.M. Munshi. Kanailal Maneklal Munshi. Popularly known by his pen name, Ghanashyam Vyas, was an Indian independence movement activist, politician, writer, and educationalist from Gujarat state. A lawyer by profession, he later turned to author and politician. He is a well-known name in Gujarati literature. He founded Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, an educational trust, in 1938. Munshi wrote his works in three languages, namely Gujarati, English, and Hindi. Before independence of India, Munshi was a part of Indian National Congress, and after independence, he joined Swatantra Party. Munshi held several important posts like Member of Constituent Assembly of India, Minister of Agriculture and Food of India, and Governor of Uttar Pradesh. In his later life, he was one of the founding members of Vishwa Hindu Parishad. Munshi was thinking of giving an institutional foundations to his ideas and ideals since 1923. On 7th November 1938, he established Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan with Harshit Bhai Divatia and his wife Leelavati Munshi at Andheri, Bombay. Later, he established Mumbadevi Sanskrit Mahavidyalaya to teach Sanskrit and ancient Hindu texts according to traditional methods. Munshi has written mostly based on fictional historical themes, namely earlier Aryan settlements in India, Krishna's endeavors in Mahabharata times, more recently in 10th century Indian around Gujarat, Malwa, and southern India. K.M. Munshi's novel Prithivalab was made into a movie of the same name twice. Besides being a politician and educator, Munshi was also an environmentalist. He initiated the Van Mahotsav in 1950 when he was Union Minister of Food and Agriculture to increase area under forest cover. Since then, Van Mahotsav, a week-long festival of tree plantation, is organized every year in the month of July all across the country, and lakhs of trees are planted. So dear children, let's remember his contribution and be thankful to him to be a part of Bhavan's family. Thank you.